Riptide, Storm, the PEI franchise looking to end a five-game skid. Franklin Session sets the pace, knocking down three. Session finished with 18. Malcolm Miller wouldn't be outdone, hitting from downtown. Miller finishes with 21. Riptide up three at the half. To say the second stanza belongs to Andre Stringer would be correct. Andre bangs down the triple with a hand in his face. Then off the screen, he twinkles the twine again from distance. Stringer puts up 12 in the queue. Storm down three. Stringer carries over the hot hand in the fourth. Shot clock dwindling and calls glass for three. Not quite sure he did, but he gets the result he was looking for. 3-point game and Stringer puts it out of reach. Rattles home another dagger. Andre drains 8 threes on the game and goes for 32 off the bench. Storm take it 122-117.